The Stoics are materialists. They think everything is matter, and matter follows physical rules. So matter is just interacting with each other, and it's going to inter. And if we knew how to predict matter, we could predict what would happen. But we're not perfect at that yet, so we can't predict. But we're kind of participating in a discovery of our own fate. We're kind of participating in seeing how things turn out. I don't find that demotivating at all. And
Yeah,
it certainly
definitely
doesn't
not.
discourage you. It doesn't discourage you from trying, right? Because perhaps your fate was to try really hard and succeed. Perhaps your fate was to try really hard and fail. Neither of those two, the fact that one of those is going to occur because matter is just interacting in a certain way, shouldn't prevent you from, setting yourself towards the preferable one. It's just not thinking, if we're setting goals, it's just not thinking that my life only goes well if that goal is achieved, right? Your life goes well if you adapt in accordance with what is occurring. If you're living in accordance with that nature, your life doesn't go well just by achieving those goals. But then part of your nature is as a goal-setting animal or creature. So you're denying something very human if you entirely suppress these kind of intuitions or aims. Yeah.